All right, hello everyone. Eric Marks, findingmiddleearth.com. And tonight I'm gonna tell you guys my two sharpest Fuji lenses that I own. So I get questions a lot about, you know, what's my favorite lenses and my sharpest lenses I own. Lately, my favorite lens has been the 55-200, just because it's really nice to compress landscapes and big mountain ranges. But it's not the sharpest lens that I own as far as the Fujinon lenses go. So if you wanna know what all the Fuji lenses that I own, I did like a packing my bag for Disney World video where I took a lot of Fuji lenses. So go and watch that video. I'll put it in the description and you can see all the Fuji lenses that I own. I think I've bought one more since then. But anyway, the two sharpest and best image quality that I own on the Fujinon lenses is the 16-55 2.8 weather sealed lens and the 35 f2 prime weather sealed lens. So it's great that both of these are weather sealed. Both of them are razor sharp. Beautiful image quality, beautiful micro contrast. Everything about these lenses is just beautiful. Now, yes, I wish the 16-55 had optical image stabilization for the price. I really wish that it had it. However, you know, it's a constant 2.8. It's amazingly sharp. This is a workhorse lens. Lately, I've been favoring this over the 10-24 just because it's just so nice, so sharp, and it's weather sealed. So, tomorrow, I'm going to shoot waterfalls. Me and my dad are going up a couple hours away from my house up into the North Georgia mountains, and we're going to a couple of waterfalls. Of course, I'm gonna take the Fujifilm X-T2. I'm gonna try to do a couple of videos while I'm there on location. And I'm taking my 16-55 2.8 and probably either, I only wanna take like two lenses because I'm just taking my MindShift gear bag, so with the little waist pack that I can zip around and just take a couple lenses. So I'm probably just gonna take the X-T2 16-55 and probably the 55-200. So that'll get me from 16 millimeters all the way to 200. So I'll have a pretty good range. I love the 16-55. The fact that it's weather sealed is even better, especially for my line of work. But yeah, these are the two sharpest that I own. So these lenses are unbelievable for portraiture, and the bokeh on the 35 f2 is really nice. If you don't know about the new 50 millimeter f2 that Fujinon just came out with, that one is also nice. I didn't buy that one because I don't need it. I already own the 56 1.2, and I also own two or three other 50 millimeter lenses for my Nikon camera, so I just don't need another 50 millimeter. But the 50 millimeter f2 for Fuji is really, really good. And it's nice and tiny. The size is nice, just like this 35 f2. So yeah, this f2 35 is beautiful image quality. It's just a fantastic lens. It's razor sharp. So if you are asking me for portraits, this is a great lens. And then the 16-55 is just my workhorse. This is the lens I probably have on here most of the time. It's the lens that I have mounted to my camera when I put it in my bag, because typically when I take my camera out of the bag, this is the one that I have mounted on there. And then I have my X-T1 mounted with the 55-200 most of the time, because those are kind of my two go-to lenses. It'll change based on what I'm shooting at the time. Sometimes I'll just go 10-24 for like 2 weeks straight. But yeah, these, if you're asking me out of my kit of Fuji lenses, which I've had a lot of people ask me, out of all the Fuji lenses I own, which are my two favorite, these might not be my two favorite, but these are my two sharpest and best image quality. This one is definitely one of my favorite, and then the 55-200 is my other favorite, but the 55-200, in my opinion, is not sharper and not better quality, image quality-wise, than the 35 f2. This thing is just razor sharp. Beautiful, beautiful quality, beautiful smooth bokeh. I mean, just beautiful lens. So I wish I used it more, honestly, but it's beautiful. And it's weather sealed. Super tiny and light. It's great. So yeah, those are my two best image quality, the sharpest Fujinon lenses that I own. I do not own the 16 millimeter 1.4. It is on my list to get next. That is probably Fuji's best lens. That's probably Fuji's sharpest lens. It's the 16 mil prime 1.4. That lens is ridiculously good. I just didn't know, I shoot landscape so much that I always tend to just go wider, and whenever I don't go wider, I use the 16 millimeter end of my 16-55. And so I just, for the price, I thought, well, I already have 16 mil on the 16-55, so I'll just, keep this. But of course, the prime is gonna be way sharper and just ridiculous quality. So I know that, I realize that. So I'm sure I'm going to get the 16 mil 1.4 very soon. To add to my happy Fujinon family. But yeah, these are my two sharpest, best image quality lenses from my experience, from my shooting, from my shots. I've done tons of stress testing with all my Fujinon lenses, and these are definitely the two sharpest, best image quality, best all around everything. Bokeh, The chromatic aberration, corner to corner sharpness, these are just it. These are just amazing lenses. So, yep, these are the two, 16-55 2.8, 35 f2, beautiful lenses. If you guys have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Again, I'm gonna try to do some videos, maybe even a live video from the waterfalls tomorrow. And if not, then I'll record some video anyway and I'll make it a vlog and post it in a couple days. Thank you guys so much for watching this video and I'll see you in the next one.
If you would like to stay up to date on all of my latest photography videos and adventures, click the big subscribe button below. And if you would like to find out more about me and how to become a great photographer, visit my website at findingmiddleearth.com.